there are two things which really inspire me to get up every day, jump out of bed, even in this crazy world of lockdown and a pandemic. And the first is the people that I work with at Sestek. I've never come across a group of people with such a can-do attitude, which goes from the CEO all the way down through the business. If you go to him with a good idea, he'll just say, do it. And it's great to feel the appreciation that that you can make a difference within an organization. And so the people within the business, you know, you could be the greatest mind in the world, but if your character didn't fit into the Sestek mold, then it would never work. But we've managed to create a team of people who will just work for each other. Nothing's too much. And, you know, that's just a great place to be. And the second is actually what we do. So we're actually involved in providing products of the future. And at the moment we're automating and we're using computers and AI to assist in our day-to-day lives and make things more efficient and easier for us. But there's a future where we will all have our own personal assistant that will live within all of our devices. If I want to go on holiday, then I'll say where I want to go to my personal assistant. He'll know what kind of restaurants I like. He'll know the kind of rooms that I like, the views that I want. And then that personal assistant will communicate with all the other personal assistants at the airlines, at the hotels, at the restaurants. And to be involved in that journey of the future is something so exciting. To see it unfold on a day-to-day basis is something that gives me great inspiration for being at Sestek.